What's up, everybody? Welcome back. Gator the Legend here with you as always. And I have a bit of an announcement to make. GameStar, listen the fuck up, because I'm calling you out, bitch. See, here's the fucking thing. You think you can play with the fucking Gator. You think you can just ignore me. You think you can not give me answers. And that's just okay. I'm just going to go away because I only have 5,000 doubts. So I'm just going to diss the fuck up here. You can't just fuck with people's lives and expect them not to want answers. I mean, what's there that's so hard to understand about that? You block me on Twitter. You give me no explanation. I ask you for explanations. I get fucking none. I make videos begging for an explanation. I just want to know why. I just want to know why I got blocked. And I can't take it anymore. I can't fucking take this shit anymore. So I announced today, the Gator stands. The Gator fucking stands in protest until you give me an explanation, until you explain to me why you blocked me on Twitter, or if you want to avoid this whole situation, just unblock me and we can move on our fucking merry ways, okay? And things can just go back to normal. But until that day comes, until I get my explanation, and until you unblock me, I will stand instead of sit. I sit in almost every one of my videos. It's what I do. It's part of my character. And I sacrifice that today. So from this point forward, the Gator's gonna be pulling an opposite Colin Kaepernick, and he will be standing in protest in every single one of his videos. To Keemstar, I beg you, do the right thing. And to my fans, all you out there watching, focused in on this, I know this has been earth-shattering. I know right now you're sitting there with your loved ones, you're holding them close, and you're trying to figure out how do we move forward past this. Today our whole world's been rocked. But tomorrow, the sun will rise again. To all you out there that also have a YouTube channel, where they stream, or they put videos on Twitter, or whatever freaking soapbox you have, if you would climb up there for the Gator, if you would join me in protest, and stand in all of your videos, it would mean the world. And not only that, not only is it about what it means to me, but what does it mean to YouTube? To show this kind of support. I believe we can make a real difference. I believe together we can get Keem to give me the explanation that I search for. Thank you to all you guys who have joined me today. I really do appreciate it. It means a lot. And one last thing to those of you out there that are going to stand in protest with me. You know, I know there's a lot of you out there, so listen up. I want you to make a video. I want you to call it, I Stand With Gator. Now, you don't have to make the video if you don't want to. You can still stand with me without making a video about it. But if enough of you make a video about it, I could put together a compilation, and I could put that out, and hopefully if this video doesn't get through to Keem, that video will. And then finally, after all this time, I can get the explanation on why on earth he blocked me on Twitter. I just feel like I deserve to know. Don't you guys agree with me? I mean, don't you agree that the Gator deserves an explanation? And until next time, I've been the Gator, and you've been great. Peace.
And you know there is nothing I wouldn't do for my fan base or even for you. I just want for us to always get along. And if it helps in my next video, be happy just like when your heart. Now I'm here.